our side. Tonight's the big night. It is your WWE debut, Mae Young Classic. Are you excited?
I'm so excited for the Mae Young Classic this year. Last year was so incredible, and to be able to be a part of it this year is just, it's so overwhelming, but I'm very excited.
Are the nerves kicking in? You're just hours away from your first match.
I'm very nervous, however, I am also very confident. I've worked hard to be where I am. I'm very excited to take on Io Shirai in the first round, and I'm looking to bring it home.
Now, it's one thing to make it to the Mae Young, obviously, 32 of the best in the world. When you found out who your opponent was tonight, did that shake your nerves a little bit, knowing you've got one of the favorites?
Io Shirai is, she's one of the top female, well, I'd say she is probably the top female wrestler in the world. She's definitely up there, and I wrestled her back in March for the first time in a singles match, and she did get the win. However, I have worked hard since then. I have developed myself and come a lot further, and I'm ready to take her on.
Is your dad, Robbie Brookside, going to be watching tonight?
He is going to be watching me wrestle for the first time live this evening, which we are both very nervous about, but for a good reason.
Has he given you advice?
He just said go out there. He has no expectations. Go out there and do what I do and have fun.